Hello and welcome to All Stars Online. I'm Eleanor Wu from Eleanor Flavor Journal. And here beside me is the 2014 World Coffee Roasting Champion, Mr. Jacky Lai. Jacky, how are you today?
大家好，大家好，我 Jacky.
Jacky, want to say hi to everybody? And it's really a lovely night for us to here have the live with everybody. So this season of the All Stars Online is made possible by our season sponsors, Barista and Nacho Milk, and supported by Oats and Saver Brands. Thank you for your support.
多谢，多谢，多谢今天赞助。
A few weeks ago, I had a pleasure to meet up with Jacky, and we have some really cool and fun chat about competitions, his coffee career, and some other bits of information. And here's the video.
This season of All Stars Online is sponsored by Brewista and Nutrimilk and supported by Woots and Savor. Thank you for the support.
Hello and welcome to All Stars Online Season 2. My name is Eleanor Wu and this week we're joined by Mr. Jacky Lai. Jacky, would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Jacky. 我是2014的咖啡烘焙冠軍。
Okay, and also we have followed a few questions for Jacky about the coffee competitions that you have participated before that we would like to ask you to talk about. So, first question, what is the first piece of advice you would like to give people just starting out in competition?
你咖啡的创作的过程中，或一个训练家己的方式，不管你去参加什么比赛，上尾的目标就是你要训练你家己。啊，你这个过程中，你怕学，你怕失败还是成功，拢无要紧，还是学是上重要的一个过程哦。你得着咩，拢是伫学这个方式，这个过程中，去得到这些物件。因为我希望讲啊，新设啊，想要去参加比赛。 上重要的代志是爱了解规则，你若规则知影，规则明了，成绩是讲你知影讲这个规则到底是要创啥，毋是要来限制你，是要来帮助你摕到更加好诶咖啡，做出更加好诶咖啡。啊，这个规则是帮助你诶物件，所以我也感觉讲吼，想要去参加比赛诶朋友啊，去看规则，啊去看比赛要安怎比，这是一个足重要诶代志。你若毋捌看过规则，啊，敢若想要得冠军，啊，这也无效，因为比赛你会得到冠军。
譬如一种，啊，你若讲啊，稳啊，稳啊，足好，互你得冠军，迄嘛是叫你赛掉尔，迄毋是，迄毋是你提的。所以我感觉讲哦，做咖啡上重要，比赛上重要代志就是爱做共款的代志，什么代志？即件代志我做一届，做两届，做三届，拢有相当诶稳定度，有共款的答案。我感觉这是一个学咖啡人上重要的态度，爱共款做出共款的物件，诶是。
And now the second question is, what do you enjoy most about the work you do?
做咖啡，我是一个烘焙的人嘛，一个做工课。啊，烘焙豆啊是为着要服务我的人客，也是讲服务我的选手，因为我都摕到好的成绩，是讲伊啉着一杯，家己足喜欢，啊，啉来足欢喜的咖啡豆啊。啊，豆要做，就是爱阮伫烘焙进前爱先写计划，啊，这个计划甲你做出来是有共款，所以我大家烘豆我拢有做。 最佳一件代志，就是我烘完每一批，每一份的豆啊，每一鼎的豆啊，我一定会试伊的气味，试伊的口感，是不是像我当初设定共款？若是，这是我要爱的物件，所以我足欢喜去了解。哦，是你去享受这个过程，我的设定跟我的答案共款。啊，所以我开回来讲，足无聊，同我讲，你鼎头，而且差共款的豆啊，用共款的方式，但是我小可的变化。 会，互这个豆仔豆仔的口感，拢有无共款的表现，还是我是会当控制伊呢？这是我上重要的代志。所以啊，我若会当去做出一鼎豆仔，我会当去家己煮出来，去享受伊的气味，是毋是像我设定安尼？这是我做咖啡上满意的代志。
And then the third question is, how do you prepare for a roasting competition?
其实，我烘豆仔已经烘。 就开始干当二十冬啊！啊，这个过程中我逐工拢去做同款的代志，像我拄仔甲大家讲同款，我想要去了解、去 去学习各一批豆啊，有无同款的个性，也是无同款的变化。在这个过程中，有这个比赛，甲我讲有一个规则，会当让我稳定着我的咖啡豆啊的品质。伊规则，就是我稳定品质的方式。我就想要去参加呀。啊，所以去参加的时阵，我知影讲哦，规则是为着这個，我特别的去训练我家己的稳定的程度，就是讲大概的。烫出来色水够同款，气味够同款，也是讲对待搭配同款的豆啊，我用什么方式去对待，再予阮国际的评判、国际的评审，会当予我相当高的评价，予我最高的分数。这个是了，这是予我家己去了解的一个方式，所以我去学，不止我家己喜欢，爱大家拢喜欢，大部分的人拢喜欢的方式去。找这个豆仔的气的表现的方式，所以这个比赛我是安尼去做。啊，佮有一件代志要甲大家讲的是讲，最近大家拢听讲啊，我做一个咖啡出来是烘出个豆仔，啊，烘好啉歹啉，讲来看烘豆师傅，也是讲煮咖啡的人的心情，心情好咖啡会好啉，心情歹咖啡会较歹啉。啊，我敢有减人互你钱？啊，无你先爱通你提开你们咖啡哦，所以我感觉讲稳定的代志，这最重要的，不是讲你心情好做好咖啡，心情坏做坏咖啡，我也无减一分钱给你啊，啊对吧
？Then, now we are followed by a photo that Jacky, you win the first place 2014 in the World Coffee Roasting Champion. So tell us about this photo. How did you feel to win, and how has it affect your life?
这张相片我。2014年的时候，在意大利吼摕到这个比赛冠军，啊，迄阵我心内吼足激动的啊！我唔知讲吼，啊，这个世界比赛有我就去你甲大家甲大家讲哦，我台湾来，我台湾人安尼 ，I'm from Taiwan。啊，这个代志我甲即马嘛是听起来想起来，我嘛是足激动的啊！啊，有一个机会会当徛伫世界舞台顶哦，啊，甲全世界的人讲，我一定足爱咖啡的人，我来自啊，我对台湾来的。我是一定正做咖啡，做个用我性命做咖啡的人啊！啊，会当伫这个世界舞台顶，互大家看到，就是我上欢喜的代志。啊，迄当阵去比赛啊，去一个做咖啡，全世界做咖啡上厉害的国家啊，去意大利比赛，这嘛是一个我心内感觉讲啊，足欢喜的位啊，会当伫迄个位啊，摕到一个世界大赛红杯奖，做个人感觉足欢喜。啊！迄阵听到我的名，哦，我目屎急要滴落，迄嘴唇皮拢白，啊，所以我是嘛是足激动、足兴奋的。凡的做咖啡的人知影，有一个比赛，有一个舞台，大家会当跟我做一起，哦，我若摕到奖，恁大家嘛是会当摕到冠军，啊，所以你家己伫行业内底，你若搁较小心，啊，搁较认真，这个奖是肯定是你的。
Now is the rapid fire section. The point of this question is to answer the fast as you can. City break or beach holiday? 城市假期还是海边度假？
海边啊，怎么去海边啊
？The beach holiday. Sweet or sour? 甜或酸？
甜啊，酸不假酸哎。
Sweet. Ninjas or pirates? 忍者还是海盗？
海盗更派啊，海盗。
Pirates is more potent. Espresso or filter? 意式浓缩还是滤泡？
在西亚淋浓缩，暗西亚淋滤泡。
Morning for espresso and the night time for filter. Skydiving or bungee jumping? 跳伞还是高空弹跳？
两个都很适用啊，高空弹跳卡袂适用，你有适合绑的。
Bungee jumping because it's less risky for dying. 好，so thank you for the chat today.
多谢。
I hope you enjoy it, and we got to know you a lot more.Bye-bye!
This season of All Stars Online is sponsored by Brewista and Nutrimilk and supported by Woots and Savor. Thank you for the support.
It was such a fun chat with Jacky. And Jacky, do you still remember we have those bunch of rapid-fire Q&A? Any answer that you would like to change?
No.
So, with the question, you don't want to change?
没想要改
好，水哦，好，Thanks, Jacky.
多谢。
And the WCE All-Stars are from around the world. They are finalists from the World Coffee Championships. We sent them a few questions so we could get to know them all a little better. Here's a short video of one of those questions.
I would be a positive superhero, like Captain America.
To be able to speak every single language there is on this planet. I think that would be pretty cool. You'd be able to communicate with anyone, go anywhere, or being able to announce all the competitors at the world stage.
The superpower I would love to have would be to be a super taster, that I just get any mix of flavors into my mouth and immediately could pinpoint what it tastes like. Ah, that would be lovely.
Teleportation. First off, save a shit ton of money. Transport, driving, flights, travel will be really handy now, especially because, you know, Corona.
If I had a superpower, I would definitely remove all pollution, like reset the globe or make the climate changes reverse.
I would like to have super strength so I can carry all sacks that arrive at my rosary.
My superpower would probably be to erase 2020 and just to go straight to 2021 or maybe even 2022. I don't know how it's going to be. I would just love to get on a plane again. I don't need to teleport. I don't need to be there instantly. I just want to travel again and you know, enjoy social life with people and competitions. Everything back to how life was.
I would love to change all the plastic rubbish into 90 plus coffees.
Some great mentions in that video. And Jacky, if you could have any superpower, what would be?
你如果可以擁有超能力的話,你會希望你有擁有什麼超能力耶?
He hoped that he can turn the time, like have a time machine to go the way back. 你是想要回去什麼時候呢?
我剛剛做一台機,我都有一個酸點,但是酸點不知道是好還是壞,我想要再試一次看看,用不一樣的方式試,不一定會有不一樣的結果。所以我想說,如果有特殊的能力的話,時間顛倒變,我再試一次機會試看看。So
the reason that Jacky wants to have a superpower to turn the time flashback is because there's a lot of moment he need to do some big decision in the life, and maybe he want to chase it back and make another decision to see how it goes. Okay. And also, we now have a video that Jacky made. It's his signature beverage video. Jacky, would you like to introduce it?
你的唱音频的影片我们等一下就要看到了。是是是，跟我们大家介绍一下。当然了，我的特殊的饮料吼，它叫做奶机灰啦。接下来在我影片内看到这个我做饮料的方式啦。但是第一条，咱正手边顶管叫一个handles，你想要知道我要怎么做。
另外有一個方法,有一個recipe的方法,你可以下載一個。So for Jacky's quarantine signature beverage drink this time, his drink name is lychee flower. 荔枝花, and in Taiwanese is 荔枝灰. So here's the video.
We've
heard that today we're going to create a very special coffee.
我都沒有布斯來烘哦。
We're going to roast coffee in Boots.
還有一台台灣的,真好。
Wow, awesome. This coffee from 0 to 1, all filled up and manufactured in Taiwan.
世界比賽台灣今天買不到的?
And even in the Taiwan roasting competition, we're using new oats for all the competitors this year.
Okay.
Now, let's turn into the fire.
Okay,
we're going to roast green coffee. coffee from Alishan Mountain. It's a region in Taiwan. The coffee beans from Alishan Mountain area, it bring out more different flavor and significant notes in recent years. Let's try today to see how fascinating the coffee is.
那个时间大概是三分钟，对，今天跟刚刚体温，今麦温度，室内温度差不多，那这样子都要回来。
So the time for cooling is about 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, the coffee beans already dropped the temperature from the high temperature to almost the room temperature. So now it's time to cool the beans out from the cooling tray.
那今天是要介绍大概啉的，啉的咖啡，咱台湾阿里山的咖啡。
This is the specialty coffee that we would like to try today with everybody. This is a coffee from the region of Taiwan, the Alishan Mountain.
Yeah, in coffee.
Let's go to try the coffee now.
Hey!
等等啊?
We're back!
好,要不要冲咖啡,大家喝?
Now it's a signature drink time.
碰到啊,碰几张贴?
We're going to blend the coffee 20 grams.
Okay.
20 grams, exactly.
Okay, I come
here. Lock the cover of the grinder.
Shoot here.
It's too tired.
Oh. Is that
okay? 20 grams, already inside. We're going to use the barista to brew the coffee today. Shake it a little bit to make it flat.
Use a 92
degree hot water.
30
grams of the water cooling to preserve the coffee powder.
To soak it a
little bit.
让水跟咖啡压缩搅匀一下，小结合一下。
Let's put the water and the coffee rest together to have a great combination.
再来加放水110克。
And then we keep pouring all the rest of the 110 grams of the water.
喂，喝了。
And then we're going to prepare all the rest of the ingredient today. We're going to cut the lemon.
We need a cup and ice cube. Right. Okay. Let's
put the
lemon. We're going to cut the lemon. We're going to cut the lemon. We're going to cut the lemon.
We're going to cut the lemon. We're going
to cut the lemon. We're going to cut the lemon. We're going to cut the lemon. We're going to cut the lemon. We're going to cut
Wow, finished!
Yeah. Come on, let's go to the
And then we're going to put the ingredients inside the signature drink for today. What will we need?
What do we need? Lychee.
Lychee liquor.
20克.
20 grams.
Philip, how much is that?
If you want to have heavier alcohol, you can put more. And then 10 milliliters of the jasmine liquor. And then let's drop our coffee. Smells good. I'm a good roaster. And then we'll put more ice cubes inside.
Okay, 冰咖啡了。
Wow!
哎，今麦我来配咱的这汽水，咱的雪碧。
And then we're going to pour in the Sprite inside our signature drink.
哎呦，哎倒煞轻轻啊倒啊，倒伤紧的浮出来。
You need to pour it gently, slowly, otherwise you will explode.
咱倒一百十六片
130
grams inside. 这样对
不
对？ It's a
normal
one. 这量，感冒？六点回。咱下
只六点回，下伤大了。That's like some orange peel, fresh one, on the top of the signature drink.
哎，这个好呀。
Let's pick the rest out.
吸管
吗？ Let's try it.
我们需要吸管，那需要漱口。
We need a straw now.
那这杯咖啡怎么了？叫你妹。
Voila! That's the signature drink from Jacky Lai. It tastes really good. We're back. I really love your signature beverage.
Yes.
So, now coming soon, this part of the episode is very special. You have all been sending in some questions in the Q&A box and that you would like to ask Jacky about. Are you ready?
Okay, sure. 当然，我准备好
了。你准备好啊？
要看一下。
He's ready. He's ready. Okay.So the first question, Jason Ching Xin Yan,
yeah.
He has a question for you. Would you like to share the thoughts when roasting Taiwan coffee recently? 你最近在行台湾的咖啡豆的时候有什么想法的？
台湾咖啡哦，最近常在行哦，因为台湾最近在办一个青豆的比赛。啊，在比赛当中呢，所有的豆会寄来我遐，啊，给我遮。行遐豆啊，啊送过会互评审去啉嘛。啊，即几年当中哦，你看这豆啊，用看啦，当年拢比当年较水。哦，台湾豆啊，这么做讲像塑胶粒啊，同款，拢焦焦。
哦。
啊，就是。
Cool。
大家拢足水足水啊，大家拢足硬豆的啦，啊足结实的。愈来接近这几年来，豆啊愈来愈水。啊，除了外形水了，伊个气味啊、香味拢愈来愈好，佮一寡特殊个后制处理个物件，一寡发酵个方式，互豆仔变甲愈来愈好啉。我是感觉最近个豆仔，台湾豆仔愈来愈无共款。
Okay, so because Jacky is a very famous roaster, he's also the 2014 World Coffee Roasting Champion, first place in the world. So actually, in recent years, it's more and more green bean competition in Taiwan because Taiwan now is also a very important the microclimate and micro region for coffee producing country. So whenever there's a green bean competition, they will send the green coffee beans to Jacky, and Jacky will need to roast it. And he just found out, wow, it's so amazing because recent year, the uniformity of the coffee, the defect rate, it improved a lot for the Taiwan producing coffee. So it's so even high uniformity is like the mass product from a plastic factory because it's everything just look almost the same. So from roasting and cupping those coffee, Jacky found out recent year the quality of the Taiwanese coffee getting better and better.
So you want to hang down down, actually, when you want to hang down down, long down down, kind of nung, ah, yeah, 本身豆啊较无遐甜，所以阮行滴行台湾豆啊，就爱特别注意伊个火力啦，甲袂当伤强。上强去豆啊，去下歹去，这是较早期吼，咱大家所认为台湾豆啊。即几年来，台湾豆无同款，愈来愈甜。我行嘛是同用足紧火的方式去做，互伊香味较足，互伊个口感较特殊，互冰心会当发现嘛。哎呀，这是我最近行豆啊发现讲，其实免特别为台湾豆啊做什么代志，因为台湾豆啊愈来愈好。
Okay, so in previous years, usually when the quality of a Taiwanese coffee haven't been that good as now, Taiwanese
green coffee, usually it's softer because maybe the altitude is also lower and have less hardness. So when a roaster roasting the Taiwanese coffee, you really need to pay attention to the gas and the fire when you are roasting. Afterward, you might very easily to burn the coffee beans. But nowadays, since the quality improved a lot, the hardness and the interior material of the coffee bean also improved a lot. So actually, Jacky think is you don't need to pay really special attention when you are roasting the Taiwanese region coffee. So that was the first question. And the second one, I think this is another pretty interesting question from Jennifer. She asked, what would you do if you weren't roasting coffee? 你若是无烘咖啡，你会做啥物代志咧？
我若无烘，我就是无烘。你讲哦，无啊，因为职业了。
你的职业。
我讲的大志啊，无我就想去做演员的，演一挂趣味笑话的乡土剧啊，啥物。
嗯。
但是吼，因为大志就算了。
大志英文要安怎讲？
我嘛唔知。
Jacky mentioned, If today he's not a roaster or devoted in coffee industry, he might be a stand-up comedian or like have some fun show. I think you can still do that part.
Really?
Okay. And the third question is from our guest 358. Ask, what do you think about the WCE competitions coming to Taiwan next year? WCE 在明年会有三个世界赛都来到台湾，分别是拉花，然后咖啡调酒，还有烘焙。So next year, we just have the announcement last week saying WCE will have the three world finals.In Taiwan next year, including the Latte Art Championship, the Coffee and Good Spirits in Coffee, and also the World Coffee Roasting Championship. Three finals will be in Taiwan. So hopefully to see everybody soon next year in the Taiwan International Coffee Show. And Jacky, how do you think about it?
台湾这届是吼，风云做得袂歹啦，气焰啥物拢管制较较好，啊，所以有一挂。咱台湾算讲，甲疫情控制甲算袂歹啦，啊，所以有法度办这个比赛，互全世界的朋友啊，甲咪朋友，会当来台湾参加酒会啦、调酒啦，是烘焙这个比赛，我是感觉这是足光荣的代志啦，有这个机会吼，我邀请全世界甲咪朋友，会当来台湾，那会当啦吼，来台湾参加这个比赛，这个展览会，真是真好啊！来看台湾真水，台湾的风景真好，啊，人也真好。
So, first of all, because Taiwan had controlled the COVID-19, it's a very well controlled and safe place nowadays still, like we're not wearing masks at all. and it's really also our honor to invite all the competitors, all the teams, and all the coffee lovers and fans to here visit Taiwan. It's a really beautiful place and nice people here to welcome all. So please, if possible, make your time and make it possible to visit Taiwan here. Okay, and then the fourth question, we have a guest 152. We have mentioned about like Taiwan as the origin before, but this question say, name a coffee or a coffee origin you really want to try one day.
其实我喜欢吼，我足喜欢伊索比亚迄边咖啡豆啊。我认为迄是一个咖啡拄开始的一个发源地啦，一个咖啡老爸，咖啡的阿祖从底下出来吼。我足喜欢遐气味，遐气味嘛是讲特殊的品种，还是遐天气啊、地质啊各方面啊，和咖啡。做出遮好个气品，遮好个气味，我毋是讲，毋是人做得出来，迄是天公伯啊，互咱个。我足介意遮豆啊，足自然个，然后无任何个调节关系。我感觉遐豆我食足够。
Okay. So in Jacky's mind, that the origin, he especially want to name it and still try it, is still Ethiopia. The reason is because he think Ethiopia is like the really, really origin of the coffee, all the variety and the plantation is like a super grandpa of the coffee world. So he feel why it's so tasty about the Ethiopian coffee is because the microclimate there, the soil, the temperature is not something human-made or handmade. It's really very natural from the origin. So he just like to taste the really natural, from the coffee, not from the post-harvest process or something creepy from human beings, etc.
I went to this coffee farm, and I asked the farmers, do you know what you can do with the plant, or do you need to treat it? You can have an answer, I don't know.
Okay, so he personally, Jacky also visited Ethiopia before, and whenever he asked the farmers or the producers over there saying, do you know what's the variety or like why it's so tasty, the plantation, the farmer over there just say, I don't know. But Jacky, for Jacky, he thinks that's really cool because what he tastes is just from the coffee.
Yes, 老天爷给的，天公不要让。
He say it's from the God. Okay, so I think the last question from Mark Hong saying, "Hey, found dou tiao xuan de ganjue." So, Jacky, how do you decide to select your blend?
其实我足介意噶这个豆仔做配音啊，就做调配，不无共款的豆仔做配音啊，所以我家己足介意，我定定做这件代志。 有一个条件要甲大家讲一件事，伊家己哦一定会比伊较大，比伊较细，无可能大过三啦，哦，大过大过大过级变三是无可能的代志。所以配方应该毋是讲甲分数变较悬，那是无可能的代志。咱当然若考过 Q 过就知影分数是固定，大家头拢家己大家头啊会分数，啊拍拼就是拍拼，两个加做伙哦，一定比歹较好，比好较歹。
你中，啊，咱想要做配方哦，配方有一个重要的目的是，你爱啥物物件，啊，你用豆仔的特性，特性去做出你爱物件，这是配方豆上重要的要领，是你要爱啥，毋是要甲风风来甲伊的气味啊，甲伊的口感做较好，是无可能，好豆仔就是有好的口感，好的气味，较无好就是无，我今日想要用钱来看，我就是甲较无好豆仔加济，这是伊。 钱，伊金钱，伊的价格小卖价做我的上重要的想法，哦，去遐出发。啊，我今日是要风味，哦，伊的香气啊，伊的口感，那是爱经好豆仔这边的出发。啊，当然，咱调配一定有一个原因，就是我需要这物件，我要爱。
你，你先翻译，我再讲。
感恩。 So for Jacky, he has shared, first of all, he personally loves to present blend. But one thing he want to manifest first is when you add up two different coffee beans, one plus one is definitely less than two. The reason or saying the logic is because as us, we are Q-graders, when we are copying, usually the score is solid. So that means one coffee, you have a solid score, another, you have another solid score. When you add up together, then the final score for this new blend will definitely, the score will maybe in between these two single origin. So then why does he love to have blend coffee? It's because you have always to think about what do you want in the blend and from the blend. So if you want to improve the flavor or the body, usually you just pay a higher price for better quality coffee. But if you have something specific that you want to demonstrate or you want to show from the blend, then you have to have your personal blend.
就正讲的吼，比如讲我咧做浓缩的咖啡，我店咧滴用哦，啊，我有开咖啡馆，咖啡馆滴用的咖啡，我都人可能滴做牛奶咖啡、浓缩咖啡，即讲即个方面来讲啊吼。 浓缩咖啡上吊就是伊的口感，伊的肉体，就是伊的本身的咖啡的厚度。啊，那么这个厚度，咱就也是用较有厚心的这种咖啡来做底。啊，咱另外较贴咱讲，咱要爱气味，比如我介意伊索比亚水果味，哦，我介意巴拿马伊较松口的这种坚果哦，这种诶口感甜的口感，我就会加中米酒的豆啊。顶顶个问题吼，就是讲，咱要爱啥？我若浓缩咖啡，我要爱济。啊，我若是用冲咖啡，也是用西风去煮咖啡，我可能要伊芳溃，我就会拣芳溃型个豆啊。啊，用无同款个处理方式去处理。啊，烘焙嘛是同款，哦，经过无同款个加起滴煮出来咖啡，哦，我就用无同款个烘焙个方式去对待伊，也是无同款个处理方式。
Okay, so Jacky had listed several example for his espresso coffee. Usually he will add milk, for example, cappuccino or latte from his coffee shop. So he will focus in some really good body coffee. He's looking for a thickness inside the espresso. So once he found the main part from the body part of the espresso, then he will add up some specific flavor he's looking for. For example, maybe it's the fruitness from the Ethiopia or the nutty sweetness from Central America. So that's the first example. And if he's going to make a blend that is for the siphon or a hand drip coffee, then he will specifically focus maybe in fragrance, and he will use a different blending method and the logic when he's facing a different extraction. Thank you. So these are the great questions from our audiences, and thank you everyone for sending them in, and thank you Jacky for the great answer. Thank you to the All Stars program was established in 2013 to give our decorated world coffee championship competitors a chance to engage with, learn from, and support specialty coffee communities from around the world, just like tonight. And this next section of our program is going to be a look back at memorable moments in the competitions. And this time, we are heading back for the World Barista Competition in Amsterdam in 2018. I think we all remember this moment.
When Agnieszka won in Amsterdam, I was at home. I didn't go to Amsterdam for the competition, so I was watching online, and it was very, very exciting and a little bit crazy, you know, not to be a part of that historical moment. Although I feel like I was there because, you know, I was online, I was like, you know, texting people, and it was like, you know, really interesting. But of course, when the result was final, and she was the one barista with the biggest trophy that year. I was really crying and feeling so proud of her. Also because she's been working so hard. She's been going to like all the classes and competing in all the competitions that you can do just to prepare for that moment. So I was really impressed with that, you know, she never gave up. She, you know, and this was like her moment, and also a huge historical moment for WBC, of course, you know. This is what we've been complaining about. Only male champions. What's up with that? You know, where are all the women? So now we have two female world champions for WBC, so we should be proud. It only took us, you know, 19 years.
So she start with the milk beverages, signature courses, and then finish with the espresso. To be honest, I think that is amazing, seriously, for me, because I share similar vision to her in her presentation, something like, we don't talk much about coffee and the attitude and all that. Everything is in the paper and all that. She more cite on the hospitality, on the bringing the customer closer to the coffee. When I met her in Korea, we're doing the competition together, and then she gave me the coffee. Like, okay, this is the coffee that I'm gonna be used in the World Barista Championship. It's not some kind of geisha and all that high expensive. It's Ethiopian coffee. So I took that, and then when I'm doing the shot for myself, I'm just like, oh, this is so good. So I text her. Like, your coffee is so good. I'm sure this is gonna do well. Now it's depend on your performance. I'm sure you're gonna be in the final. And then her performance is even bring the coffee to the next level again. Every time I saw her presentation, it's just like, damn, this is so good. Personally, I take her as my friend as well. We've been competing in a latte art for many times, and then I'm just get into the barista judging on that year as well. So I'm kind of appreciate what she bring up in her presentation, everything, every single action, and especially the espresso when she get the ball. You know, the tactile is like this, smooth and round. And don't need to be like acidity forward, because I still remember her espresso is a balance. Bitterness, sweetness, and the acidity is all in the middle. It just blew my mind, actually. Yeah.
Hey,
we're back. Okay, such a cool video, and that looks like it was a fun WBC. And this season of All Stars Online is made possible by our season sponsors, Bruisa and Natural Milk, and also supported by Oats and Saver Brands. Thank you for your support.
多谢赞助。
And we will now leave you with a special musical video from 2017 World Brewers Cup finalist Michael Manhead. Please watch it, it's very cool. And it's been a really pleasure to be your host today. I'm Eleanor from Eleanor Flavor Journal, and also Mr. Jacky Lai, the 2014 World Coffee Roasting Champion, first place. And I hope you enjoy the final parts of our episode. Jacky, would you like to say anything to our audiences? Thank you all. Goodbye and have a sweet day.